town. Mama's holding down the kitchen. Daddy won't stop bragging about how we cut us down a big one, perfect size, 10 foot high. And we drug it through the front door and wrapped it up with lights. That Christmas tree ain't the only thing getting lit this year. There's old camp in the eggnog and that fridge is full of cheers. Got some good old Christmas spirit in this cup right here. That Christmas tree ain't the only thing getting lit this year. Paws in the pantry, sneaking something from a flask. Hey. And then he's nodding off again, and we can't help but laugh. Cause cousin Eddie's in from Denver, bought some homegrown mistletoe. And if that's any indication how this holiday's will go, that Christmas tree ain't the only thing getting lit this year. There's old camp in the eggnog, and that fridge is full of cheers. Got some good old Christmas spirit in this cup right here. That Christmas tree ain't the only thing getting lit this year. Yeah, baby. But if he shows up here tonight, it better be his last stop, cause he won't be good to drive. That Christmas tree ain't the only thing getting lit this year. There's old camp in the eggnog, and that fridge is full of cheers. Got some good old Christmas spirit in this cup right here. That Christmas tree ain't the only thing getting lit this year. That Christmas tree ain't the only thing getting lit this year. Woo. Oh, yeah.
Feels good, man.
Gotta love Christmas.
Sister brought her new boyfriend. He was a Mexican. We didn't know what to think of him till he sang Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad. Brother Ken brought his kids with him, the three from his first wife, Lynn, and the two identical twins from his second wife, Mary Nell. Of course, he brought his new wife, Kay, who talks all about AA. Chain smoking while the stereo plays Noel, Noel, the first Noel. Turkey turned the ball game on. Mix margaritas when the eggnog's gone. Send somebody to the quick pack store. We need some ice and extension cord. A can of bean dip and some diarrhea. A box of Pampers, some Marlboro Lights.
Good morning, DCHS, and welcome to DC TV Now. I'm Alexis Gibson.
And I'm Bella Varecchio, and these are your morning announcements.
Hey,
DCHS character word for the month of December is generosity. But last but not certainly least, our final student to be recognized is Bella Johnson.
During the Beta Steel Co. Stuffed Animal Drive, Bella graciously donated over 70 new stuffed animals for children in Bay County.
These stuffed animals are given out by law enforcement officers to children during stressful times. Way to go, Wolverines.
If you need an attendance form or an app certificate to get your driver's license or learner's permit, please come to the office and sign the form on the counter. Do not wait till the day before or the day of to request the papers.
If you are interested in playing on the girls' soccer team, trials will begin on Monday, January 9th, and will go through Wednesday, the 11th.
Trials will start at 3:30 and go to 5 each day at the football practice field. You must have an updated or current physical on file with Mr. Grider, and you must have appropriate gear such as cleats and shin guards before being allowed to participate.
If you are interested in playing but are participating in another sport at the time of trials, please touch base with Coach Stanton or Coach Parker so that other plans can be made for your specific case. And as always, until that day comes, keep your nose to the grindstone.
DCHS roars, Wolverines are respectful, on task, always safe, and responsible.
Today for lunch, we are having ham and cheese sandwich with, or PB&J, with a side of assorted chips, veggies, and fresh fruit. Nada Mason for some sports news.
Good morning, DCHS. In sports news, both basketball teams play Saturday at Fort Payne. Girls at 3 and boys at 4:30. The wrestling team has a match Saturday at Lumpkin County starting at 9. The girls basketball team plays in the Gordon Lee Christmas Tournament December 19th through 21st. The boys basketball team plays in the Battle Creek Tournament on December 19th. The wrestling team has a match December 22nd at R. Marching starting at 9. They also have a match at the 29th at Route Mark starting at 9. That's all for sports news. Now back to Alexis.
Thanks, Mason. Not above for the weather.
Good morning, DCHS. Welcome to your local weather forecast. Today is going to be sunny. The high is 49, the low is 31. Over break, sometimes it's going to be cold, and it's not going to be cold at the other times. And it low-key might snow on Christmas Day. It's off your weather news. Now back to Bella for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Thanks, Puff.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for the moment of silence.
For your latest updates on DCHS sports and weather.
I'm Alexis.
I'm Bella.
I'm Andrew.
And I'm Mason.
And this is DCTV Now.
Have a great winter break, Wolverines, and Merry Christmas.